And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Anno 1800 here. If we're going to...
I know you're busy. What brings you here, Master? We make the best of what we have. What'll I tell my husband?
Workforce shortage. A competitor raised a settlement.
Thank you.
am the Princess Qing. Please, I am curious.
The princess brings a sense of magic to these shores.
Workforce shortage.
Thank you. take the stuff without a warehouse.
He's like part of the family.
The land can only be farmed if there are enough fields. We must plant them.
Farmhands. Where are all my little ones?
I've no complaints.
We're taking every care.
Stores are inundated. Look busy, people.
Means a lot to Arn. Life is so-so. Metal ploughs change things, I'll grant thee. But for better or for worse.
Grease the wheels, Governor. Spare a thought for us.
Thank you.
from his kit. Hurry, damn you!
Space left here.
We've run out of cabins.
We put our love into them.
It's a surprise inspection. Not much in the way of common dignity.
Where are my sails?
Breeze.
Nothing you do will lift the cloud.
Haven't seen a prison transport of mine, have you? If you do, be sure to return any salvage to me.
Workforce shortage.
We are missing a vital good that cannot be produced on our island. You will have to find a way to import it.
Ain't perfect, but what if?
A competitor raised a settlement. Workforce shortage.
Dragon among mortals. Nothing like trying. Seals might help.
The trade agreement between competitors has ended.
See the virtue in it.
Saved. Do you also then save us from a grievous injustice? Edward's charges against us are pure fabrication. The man is an imposter.
A letter. It bears Edvard's seal.
Don't even think about sheltering Samuel's co-conspirators. Deliver them to prison at once, and I might lift your debt.
opened the letter. He's clearly up to no good.
However much we despise Uncle Edvard, it's criminal to go opening his private correspondence.
The virtue in it.
When will you show your family some gratitude?
Delivery. Dead or alive?
Think turning in sinners maketh you an angel?
I know all about your family.
You have seen sense, then? I suppose I shall have to inform Sir Archibald that your obligations are met.
Debt-free! Spiffing! Just the dib-dab! Ha-ha! One splendid license we shall draw up forthwith!
Hurry! I already smell the tar. See, the masts are swaying from Father's study.
Only practice can make art. Implied to ask if you have finished.
I hereby sentence you to not very hard labor. You're getting off lightly. You can't escape duty. Believe me, we've all tried.
Your conduct is exemplary. Only practice can make art. Firewood must gather before the sun dies.
Brought some joy.
have shown Jin integrity.
It go to ash.
Show me how you conduct your business. With such connections, may I meet expectations.
I need something to blunt my rage on.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button.